Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are safe at home. A very good morning to all of you. Here I am going to teach you EVS in a very interesting way. Aaj hum EVS padhenge bahut interesting way se. Okay, here we go. Our first topic is my family. Hamara parivar. Now look at this picture. Is picture ko dekho. It shows a family. Yahan kya dikha rahe hain? Ek family dikha rahe hain. This family has 4 members. Is family mein 4 members hain. Father, mother and 2 children. Papa, mamma aur 2 bachche. A family having 3 or 4 members is a small family. Ek parivar mein 3 ya fir 4 members hote hain, unko kya kehte hain? Small family kehte hain, choti family. Okay, this family has 6 members. Father, mother and 4 children. Is family mein kitne members hai? 6. Father, papa, mama aur 4 children. 4 bachche. A family having 5 or 4 more members is a big family. Ek parivar mein 5 ya fir usse jyada members hote hain, usko hum kya kehte hain? Big family, badi family. Okay, in some families grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt and their children live together. Kuch families aisi hoti hai na jahan grandparents matlab dada dadi, parents mama papa, uncle aunts, chacha chachi और उनके बच्चे, सारे बच्चे मिलकर रहते हैं, सब साथ में रहते हैं, उस फैमिली को क्या कहते हैं? Joint family. Okay, I hope आप सबको समझ में आया होगा. If आपको कोई doubt है तो you may ask.